Well, the Kentucky 6 Lynn Camp Bridge was SHRP funded. It was set up to be cast off-site, brought to site, and constructed, assembled on-site. It was about a 50-foot span bridge, consisted of two end vents on piling, and the bridge was galvanized beams that was later painted. It was to be 100-year life expectancy on the two bridges. The Stewarts Creek Bridge was also about a 50-foot bridge. It was to be constructed off-site as well. It was galvanized beams, but it had the normal epoxy-coated rebar in it. We had 38 working days to build two bridges. The both bridges were built in 39 days, open to traffic in 39 days, and it was during the rainiest time of the year. It seemed like we had rain every day. So without the rain, we would have probably completed around 35 days. Traffic was impacted a very minimal amount of time. If you were to construct those bridges in the field, you're probably looking at maybe 2 months, the best you could do, maybe 3 months, and per bridge, that would be the best you could do. So doing the accelerated bridge construction, we probably impacted traffic way less than a fourth of the time that we would impact them building them on site.